Welcome back to Daybreak. So, it's raining outside. Typically, we like to go out and talk to our guests who join us this morning, but we decided to bring a couple of them. You guys are the lucky ones who get to come.
That's for sure. It was pretty wet out there. Yeah.
So. All right, we have Sister Colleen who is joining us from the Franciscan Sisters of the Eucharist. And Sister Colleen, I know we've had you here for the past couple of years, and each year it seems like you guys gain more steam for your nuns on the run.
Pretty exciting.
Talk about your event and.
Okay, on October 6th at 9 in the morning, we have a trail run and walk, and we start with a run for kids, which is really exciting, and then we have a walk and a run for adults. It starts right after the kids run, and people walk and run on our land on a trail that's been sculpted out. And because all the proceeds go for the scholarship fund for our music therapy program for all those families, we have live musicians playing on the trail all the way around. There
they
are.
So cool.
All the way around. And then afterward, everybody comes up and has fresh harvest stew and fresh homemade bread that our bread makers make.
Excellent.
Yeah,
it's October 6th.
It's really exciting.
Out in Lowell, Sister Colleen, one of our nonprofits, we like to call that our nonprofit.
Our nonprofit. We also have Bill Paxton here with Exalta Health, and you're the president of this organization that does so many wonderful things for people. Explain a little bit about all the people who benefit from Exalta Health services.
Yeah, absolutely. We provide medical and dental services to low-income families. We're on Division Street, provide services to a large Latino community, but anyone who is challenged by insurance or income is welcome to come.
Which is a lot of people lately. You have a luncheon coming up?
We do. October 10, we'll have it at the Crocs Center. It's our annual luncheon. Find out more about the organization. You're welcome to register online.
And everyone is invited. Right now we want to help you get out of the ring, though.
Well, yeah, I mean, we told all these people behind us that they were more than welcome to go home because it was raining so hard. But, Terry, they're sticking around as we get to hang out inside.